أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم حقابی روح جب بیدار ہوتی ہے جوانوں میں حقابی روح جب بیدار ہوتی ہے جوانوں میں نظر آتی ہے ان کو اپنی منزل آسمانوں میں ریسپیکٹڈ پریزیڈنٹ آنریبل ٹیچرس اینڈ وینریٹڈ جی السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ I feel proud and privileged to have an opportunity to open my lips on the topic Construct your role of youth of a nation building. Youth comprises that sphere of the society who are yet developing buds. Scientifically, it is a well-known fact that the most of significant phase in our lives and the youth phase. Youth is the building block of a nation. Youth is the powerhouse of a nation. Youth is filled with enthusiasm. Youth is filled with energy. Youth is filled with talent. Youth is mindful of thought. Apraat ke haathon mein hai aqwaam ki taqdeer. Apraat ke haathon mein hai aqwaam ki taqdeer. Har fard hai millat ke muqaddar ka sitara. Mr. President, Pakistan student Umair Masood and has still various difficult problem and its history as 64%. A youth can contribute to the nation in three significant ways. Number first, scientifically. Number second, economically. Number third, foremost and important, one politically. Mr. President, youth consider to be the instinct of a nation. A youth can learn lot of things related to science and then research on it. And then take out fruitful results. It's our own history that we have produced numerous scientists and mathematicians. Nahin na umeed Iqbal apni kashti veera se. Nahin na umeed Iqbal apni kashti veera se. Zarnam hote hai mitti badi zarkhes hisa ki. Mr. President, a youth can change not only the direction of a nation, but of the whole world. During this phase, our mind are very active and conscious. We are filled passion and energy and can do anything if we want. Mr. President, some of our scientists and engineers, male and female, are holding important position in a well-reputed space agency, United States of America, National Aeronautics and Space Administration. So we can rightly say that yes, youth are the beacons, Mr. President. In Pakistan, we are having good percentage of youth who are having business and startup. You all may have heard about Saeed Venture in Pakistan, the fifth largest youth bulge in the world with 60% of its population. So we are also having a good percentage of young workforce working abroad, the capital they send to Pakistan. Lead to the growth of gross domestic product. Mr. President, in a nutshell, we can say youth is the driver of a nation. But in Pakistan, we are not taking our youth seriously. The study showed about 9.4 of the youth is unemployed. My fellows, in this way, we cannot progress under these circumstances, we cannot develop. So at last, I would like to say, youth are the mind of our nation. Youth are the brain of our nation. Youth are the backbone of our nation. We have to take our youth seriously. We have to understand their creativity. And then we have to take decision accordingly. I would like to conclude my speech and the poetry of Allah Muhammad Iqbal. नहीं तेरा नशीमन कसर सुल्तानी की गुम्बत पर नहीं तेरा नशीमन कसर सुल्तानी की गुम्बत पर तो शाहीन है बसीरा कर पहाड़ों की चट्टानों पर थैंक यू सो मच